Nancy Pelosi and Washington liberals are dangerous. They can't be trusted to uphold Ohio values. Liberals in Washington want to repeal the middle class tax cuts, implement socialized medicine, and hike taxes on working families. Danny O'Connor is just as dangerous. O'Connor brags he cleaned up his office, but used taxpayer money on a life coach, gifts for friends, and to support a radical left-wing group. Dangerous Danny O'Connor.
I'm Troy Balderson, and I approve this message.